Okay, let me show you how you can use Jira to enhance your external customer support. So here I'm showing you Jira Service Management or Jira Service Desk, how it was called before. And you can see that you can create a project which have multiple channels, how people can create issues. As you see here, you have an email, you have portal, you have widget, you have chat, and so on and so forth. So in this way, you can share those channels with your customers or with your people whom you want to support, and they will be able to create the support requests. In our case, as you see, we have a key, we have issue, either bug, feature request, or recommendation, as well as we have a component. Components, in our case, represent a product. People optionally can send them, they don't sell them always, but because most of the fields are optional, except more or less summary. So as you see, it's very easy. Our idea usually is to create, help customer with our reviews. So our past reviews, we had 36 people review our support, and you can easily go to reports in Jira and see like customer satisfaction and other things, other reports in particular support. So this is live data. As you see, more or less, try to keep up with load 7 days. If you go to the, you can filter here by different time frames, but this is the situation which we currently have. So many different Jira service management reports help you to understand your support load, your customer satisfaction, and other criteria. Let me show you one of support requests which you received. I mean, it's a bit pretty old, so it's okay for the demo. As you see here, the support queue, and here's a feature request which was requested by David for a particular one of product. What we usually do, we link a development ticket related to this issue so we can track the progress or investigations or research or proof of concept or anything else which needs to be done by development or bug fixes. And then whenever this issue is solved, resolved, or we have some progress there, we usually update our support request. So it makes it easier to track your external and internal communication. If you, for example, because this Jira service management tickets, they're not visible easily to devs. There is no many statuses. It's harder to plan them. So we usually link tickets to dev tickets, which are worked on by the development team. More or less, Jira service management, as you see, it's pretty easy to manage and so on. So we use the same project actually for internal support, but I will show you this in the next stage.